Он вправо уходит, и этот вправо, смотри. Бах, нахуй.
Ох, ёпта, блядь.
Зайка, 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 солнышко, солнышко.
Бля!
Алейкум ассалям. Салам алейкум. Ва алейкум ассалям.
Why is this even doka?
Salam alaikum. Alaikum assalam. Salam alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam.
The big ass truck. Look at this guy. Apparently he's got a DUI, or he's gonna have one real soon. Driving through a Taco Bell. The guy's hungry. Sure, you drink, you're gonna be hungry. There he goes. Cops are right on top of him. You got the helicopter. What's he gonna do? Boom! He hits a pole. What an idiot. and he continues to drive forward, so it looks like he blew out a tire because he's not that smart. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tires. What is he trying to compensate for? We don't know, but obviously, look, the cops are here, so they're not going to be pretty happy with this guy. He's going to jail tonight, and it's not going to be very fun, so let's see how long it takes before we get him out of the car. There he is. There's the cops. There he is. Oh, he's coming out. Yep, there he is. So it looks like this thing's going to be over, guys. This dude is coming out of the truck, and I hope you all have a really good night. Later.
Still high rate of speed coming up to the creek. Hold here, 1050 at 2536, and military. She's in the back seat.
that's a good idea, car. Just, lady, yeah, that's just great. Just put your car in the other lane and block the other lane. She's all, damn it, I am turning right here, people. Why would you ever try and pull out of that street in Lynham? Oh, you, oh, you bitch. Jesus, she just nearly had an accident. What a dumb cunt.
Дождитесь сотрудников полиции.
Ooh, that's gonna cost a bit.